more you see, the less you understand when it comes to issues of security. It's a very, very serious area. And it's also a shared responsibility. If you debase the local government system and you do not allow the local government system operate, and you also take responsibilities from traditional institutions, which ordinarily, in the past, when I was growing up in the 60s, they had responsibilities for community security. You cannot come into Jalingo in the 60s and rent a house without the Meungua informing the traditional leadership and the security operatives that I have received a visitor. This is his name, this is where he is coming from. But we've all abandoned this thing. We have people moving up and down, coming into our places and residing without anybody superintending what they have come to do. After a small while, it becomes a matter of security concern. So that too, the issue of security in this country cannot be left to the government alone. We all have to make it our business. Security is everybody's business. What happens in your house, what happens in your neighborhood, and translating to the community is a shared responsibility. And I believe that going forward, we must have to reconstruct the security architecture of this country.